Hey Bridgehampton, happy Wellness Wednesday. Mrs. Pluta here with your tip of the week, and that is to get outside. Yeah, it's June, the weather has been gorgeous. Make sure, even if it's just for like 10, 15 minutes, you try and get outside for a little bit each day. Get some fresh air, get some exercise, even if it's just a quick walk, and soak up some vitamin D. Don't forget the sunblock and the shades. I hope you guys have fun in the sun, and I will see you soon. Bye.
Bridge and the School, Mr. Barker here, back for WBEE Virtual Radio. Wellness Wednesday is back, and I'm not sure who's doing Wellness Wednesday this week, so I am going to pretend. Wow, what a great Wellness Wednesday tip. Thank you for sharing. Today is Wednesday, June 8th. It is an A-Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Yeah. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice.
We are moving back to the fourth grade. That was Ariana Verzosa from the fourth grade with our pledge today. Great job. Speaking of Ariana, we have a special weather send-in today. It looks like these weather deer are trying to have a pool party, but sadly it looks like it is going to rain today. Better luck next time, Dimitri the deer. So hey, here are announcements for the day. Bridgehampton, we have some exciting news. Over the weekend, Mr. DeRosa officially got married. If you see him in the hallway, tell him congratulations, but don't blow bubbles or throw rice, because that could be a lot to clean up. And Bridgehampton classes, our 10-day countdown to the last day of school officially starts tomorrow. Please send us in videos of your class shouting down the day we assigned as soon as you can, so we can make another epic countdown montage on the last day of school. And we have some updates from the first grade author's tea that was held last Friday. They showed off their amazing work while sipping on some delicious tea with Mr. Pig. And lastly, today on June 8th, it is National Best Friends Day. Ooh, this is a good one. We all have those friends that we can call best friends that can be counted on in a moment's notice, who are there for you and support you in both good and bad times. Take some time today to thank some important friends in your life for being there for you. Thanks for being there for me, Weather Bear. And as always, send us what you're up to. We'd love to have you on the announcements. All right, that's it for our announcements for the day. The birthday drought is still continuing, but we do have some special birthdays tomorrow, so stay tuned. From WBEE Virtual Radio, this is Mr. Barker signing off until tomorrow. Have a great day, Bridgehampton family, and check out our final outro for the 2022 school year. Enjoy.
As always, please remember to learn well.
And to stay safe, so you graduate and participate in something like the community for champions.
Make sure to wash your hands with whip soap, put your mask on if you like to, and like stay safe.
Have a great summer.
Congrats of class of 2022.
And have a good day for season 4. And I love you guys.
I don't know you with the pick and roll. Young the flame here in sicko mode.
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. Way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Was off the Remy, had up at post.